million times in chat. We're going to listen to this song, Argyle. The song is here. Here we go. You've waited for so long, and now we've reached the point. Your fantasy is now a reality. Let's give it a listen. Ba-bam.
So can you fuck off? I need your head. You thought it was love, baby. I was just playing. So good luck with your next boyfriend. Cause I don't want a girl. I ain't even want a man. I was trying to make a living. Well, I did, and now I don't want to live at all. And you wonder why I'm distant. My only friend is whatever I was tripping off. Yeah, but you would never get it. You turn my personality to some kind of fetish. You think you're so copacetic. I hit your pen and then I lost it. Ever since then, I've been manic and exhausted. Think I wanna die and I can't keep my mind off it. 24/7 headache and I'm always nauseous. Cut my losses. Cause I can never tell if it's something I really wanted. Would you fuck off? I don't need your hand. You thought it was love, baby. I was just playing. So good luck with your next boyfriend. Cause I don't want a girl. I ain't even want a man. I just wanna be dead. Judgment day is coming, I'm a rot in hell. And I'm too fucking cowardly to off myself. All the talk don't help, you just not go well. Okay, I started all this shit as an outlet. Now
honestly, it looks like a lot of you guys were not fucking with it. But I think that was one of Brakence's more solid and more fleshed out songs in a minute. I know that his vocal style is probably not going to be for everybody because it is like very pronounced. But I thought the vocals were okay. I thought the vocals were decent. There were some moments where lyrically it felt like he was just like kind of filling up space, like with the fetish and copacetic rhyme and everything. I don't think that one went over too well. I did like the vocal performance generally. I loved those beautiful, angelic, kind of mathy, nimble guitars throughout the instrumental. And the beat wasn't too bad either. Ending was kind of intense. I'm not in love with it, but I liked it, you know, more than his past couple of joints that I've heard that we've played on stream. So I think it's an improvement. I think it's a step up. I get that his vocal performance probably isn't going to be for everybody. His vocal style is not going to be for everybody because it is a big show of emotion and vulnerability that I think maybe a lot of people aren't necessarily like, you know, going to get down with. And it is, you know, the emotion and everything of what he's doing is very exaggerated, is very exaggerated, not in, you know, in an authentic way, but, you know, for the sake of performance, you know, it is what it is. All right, let's keep it moving. We'll play a track off the Paris, Texas EP.